Corey Wilch. We'll have the lead with Nathan Bruno behind him in second. That'll be Manuel. The story that he has become. Bruno coming in. Put together a 51.87 qualifying time. The first ever student athlete from Emmanuel to qualify for and compete in the National Track and Field Championships. He's their lone qualifier. Never again had a national champ. Their closest being the women's basketball team in the Final Four back in 2001. On the near side, a look at the middle of the pack here, 42 seconds on in. With that final hurdle to pass. And a strong finish. And the victory for Tyler Patil, the sophomore from Mount Union. 51.24 seconds. Then comes Demetrius Brooks. Brooks at 51.69. Luke Campbell third. Ethan Freak fourth.